Aurora firefighters were rescuing other first responders early this morning after not one, but two ambulances got stuck in the snow. Officials say a Falk Rocky Mountain ambulance got stuck near South Buckley Road and East Kenyon Drive while trying to help a patient. A second ambulance came to assist the original and also got stuck. Now, firefighters to the rescue. They were able to pull them both out using a fire engine, and the patient was safely taken to a hospital.